it's Jimmy who's the one dealing out the damage. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change. Sometimes he can be loyal to a fault, Cole, and tonight may just be one of those times.
I agree, King.
Wow! Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
Just making his presence felt there.
What an offensive show by Jey Uso.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
This has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
You can see him struggling to stand after... Oh, watch out!
Oh! Nobody home! He's looking at it. Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
Please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure.
Here's the cover for the win.
One, two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here are your winners, the Superstar and the Crusher.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner. There was something off with Jey Uso tonight. Something just wasn't right. A great way to lead into the next matchup, which should be a good one. Singles match on tap next. We have a real fan favorite in a match that will be etched in the record books. When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
Like they don't know their battles.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster to date. In a match for the record books.
Mark my words, someone's going to pay the price tonight.
The following tag team contest is a Hell in a Cell match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 375 pounds, Kalisto and Sin Cara, the Lucha Dragons.
The strength of this tag team will be put to the test tonight.
You're right about that. We'll see how they fare. Well, if you've never seen a tornado tag team match, get yourself ready.
And their opponents, first, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
We're just moments out from this tornado tag match.
Oh man, a tornado tag match. So much drama.
This is a tornado-style tag team matchup. Like a tornado, this one's gonna be fast and furious.
Yeah, and when these superstars combine their efforts, they're twice as lethal.
Hide the women and children. The tornado tag match is not for the faint of heart.
But hey, I have a feeling.
What a vile and vicious chokehold. Watch it! And he powers out.
Man, Kalisto, what offense. As we watch Roman Reigns, let's get your take on him.
What do you think's going through Kalisto's mind?
Look, I think they're a strong tag team, but strong enough to conquer a tornado tag match? We'll have to see about that.
Dean Ambrose striking out with the fist.
Punching through the chest like this can only make matters worse, and real fast.
Yeah, this is getting bad in a hurry.
He got all of that super kick.
We've seen plenty of high flyers over the years, Cole. And after watching Sin Cara for a few years now, I'd have to say that he belongs among the elite class of WWE high flyers. I mean, he's just so amazing to watch.
Look out, quickly taken back down.
I like what I'm seeing here from Dean Ambrose.
Inside the ring.
Look at Roman Reigns here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Thinking about it now, I'd have to agree with you, King. Sin Cara's awe-inspiring aerial assault certainly rivals that of Jimmy Snuka, Rob Van Dam, Rey Mysterio, and the other greats that have taken to the sky here in WWE.
You know, it's almost as if the man can literally defy gravity. I know it sounds funny, but it's not all that far off.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Kalisto showing signs of slowing down. And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Whoa, whoa!
Oh, that's it. That's got to be it. Kalisto now. That's a finishing move, people.
What a...
And into a quick cover is Roman Reigns.
Ooh.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Really pushing him.
Incredible move by Dean Ambrose.
Not this.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Dean Ambrose is scaling the ropes. It's nearly impossible to deal. Hey, look at him sneak one in. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained. And Kalisto getting it done.
All respect given. It looks like Kalisto could be done for.
This might be the end of the line for him here in this Tornado Tag Team match.
This might be over, and I mean all over.
The things this guy can do are simply amazing.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Cien Carr, there's a schoolboy, and look at the power from Cien Carr.
Impressive.
Powerbomb.
I can't believe he can still go like that.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
After that move, I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
There's the pin. Kenny's opponent kick out.
Oh, hey, Kalisto.
Wow, what a move from Kalisto.
That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet.
Check that out. That's how effective offense can be when you're able to combine moves together.
He's really been zeroed in on, but he's still showing some signs of life.